Here with David Duchovny. David, you're a big baseball fan. Yes. Where would you rank the Fenway experience?
I love Fenway because it's an old-fashioned park. It's not too big. It's got the, you know, the hand change numbers. It feels like old-time baseball to me. I love it. It's always good rivalry. I'm not crazy about the way it's playing out right at the moment, but, you know, it's still early August.
So now you wrote a novel. Can you tell us a little bit about that and just your passion for baseball?
You're going to make me say the name of the novel. It's Bucky Effing Dent. You might remember that Bucky Effing Dent hit a home run over that little wall you got over there.
So now what made you want to write a novel about that?
Well, it was set in 78. It's really a father-son story. I'm trying to make a movie of it right now, actually. And it just made sense to the father who's dying is a... He's a Sox fan. The son is a Yankee fan. It just made sense for their relationship and to take place in that season when the Sox collapsed in 78, which, you know, maybe will happen again this year. We'll see.